What's going on, guys? It's the Yankee Fan, and what I got for you guys today is a quick Moab on the map arcade. And this is like a 3.5 minute Moab, but I cut off like the first couple of kills just because, I don't know, it was a little slow. I didn't want to use that. Anyway, what I'm going to get on to what I want to talk about, and there's just two things before I get into my topic for today. And just, I want to give a shout out to Michael19. He is another YouTuber. I'll leave his link down in the description. He made me a really cool background that I really enjoy. He contacted me on like Tuesday night, something like that, and he asked me if I want a background, and I've been looking for one for quite some time now. And if you haven't looked at my channel yet, look at my background. It looks really sick. I like it. It's probably one of the best backgrounds I've seen yet. It just looks really good. And I'll leave his link down in the description. If you want a background from him, just message him. He'll probably make you one, because he has a video of one, and I just picked one of the backgrounds he chose, and then he made it for me, which is really cool. I like that. And I'll leave his link down in the description. And thanks, Michael, if you're watching this. And the next thing I want to talk about is with the Yankees. Yes, I'm a Yankee fan, and they have advanced the ALCS. I just got done to watch their game just a little while ago. Once their game was over, I came on to make this commentary. And I'll talk more about that in my Sports Sunday Talk series on Sunday. And that's all. So let's get on to what I want to talk about today and my opinion on ballistic vests. And honestly, I don't mind ballistic vests too much when I see it in a video, because it still takes skill to get the Moabs, even when there's like 1,000 ballistic vests on the ground and you have your whole team running it. And it just takes skill, to get a Moab, to get a double Moab, to get a triple Moab, stuff like that, like Green Goblin, Jay Nasty, Audio, Pineapples, they get. And I really like to see their videos. I don't mind the ballistic vests. The only thing is, like, they know when not to, when running too many vests is, like, I don't know. Like, when you see their videos, and they have, like, 5 videos in a row with a whole bunch of ballistic vests, they'll probably make a video or two without ballistic vests. And I like that. Honestly, I don't have a full team of running ballistic vests, so I don't know what it's like. But I have a feeling that if I had a full team of ballistic vests, I could probably get my first double Moab or something like that. Anyway, that's kind of, like, just my opinion. I know it was a quick, like, opinion on it. I just have always been seeing a lot of comments down low in the comments on like their video saying stop running ballistic vests, but it still takes the skill to get the Moab, so I don't mind it too much. You don't see a lot of ballistic vests in my videos. I know I picked one up in this game, but I don't even think they were my ballistic vests or like someone on my party. I think this was a solo, so this was just a random that put down the ballistic vest, because you see he like put it right down the middle of a hallway. Anyway, the Moab comes up right here. You see it? So I'm going to end the commentary here. And if you like this video, just leave a like, and I hope you enjoyed. And if you haven't already, subscribe. I'll see you guys later, and have a good day. Peace, guys.